Of millions of Americans may be at risk for a problem that's connected to weight.
Yeah, considering that 2 out of 3 Americans are overweight, it's a condition that has soared in the past 10 years. Dennis Doda takes us to the Mayo Clinic to explain.
Diabetes, high cholesterol, heart disease, all are serious medical conditions that have increased along with Americans' waistlines. So perhaps it should not surprise us that a population caught in an epidemic of obesity is now facing another weighty health threat.
The prevalence of this condition is anywhere from 20% to 40% among U.S. adults. This is a liver biopsy slide of a normal liver.
The condition is called fatty liver disease. Heavy drinkers are at a higher risk because of how the liver processes alcohol. But in recent years, doctors started seeing more patients who denied any significant alcohol abuse.
And it slowly became apparent that these were patients who had gained weight, had become diabetic, and the term non-alcoholic fatty liver disease was coined.
Mayo Clinic hepatologist Jay Tallwalker is researching the condition, which can lead to a buildup of scar tissue and cirrhosis.
Some people with cirrhosis and fatty liver disease have been shown to go on to develop liver cancer.
Dr. Tallwalker says 5% to 8% of patients will have permanent organ damage. Some will need transplants to survive. The condition leaves a liver discolored, grainy in texture, and enlarged.
Enlargement is due in part to the accumulation of fatty acids and triglycerides in liver cells.
Still, Tallwalker says the condition is not hopeless. It can be reversed with significant weight loss and exercise regimens.
Following bariatric surgery, there have been studies showing that the liver injury from non-alcoholic fatty liver can improve.
And Dr. Tallwalker says if the trend continues, fatty liver disease could become the number one reason for liver transplants. Mayo doctors have even seen children in elementary school that have that condition.